Hi everyone, this is Kim from Killer Create Printables. Welcome to day 6 of the Spooky Season Craft Along. Today's prompt is secret. So today I'm going to use parts of the Shadow Magic Light Journal Kit, as well as pieces from the Vintage Witch Ephemera Pack that are available in my Etsy store. So I'll put links to those down below. And I'm also using a piece of the free paper that I gave away on day 1 of the craft along, and yeah, I'm going to see what I can come up with for the prompt secret. Thank you for watching this Killer Create Printables tutorial. I hope you enjoyed day 6 of the Spooky Season Craft Along, where the prompt word was secret. Don't forget to check the description down below for links to my Etsy store, and come and find my Facebook group so you can craft along with us.